Thank you. と世界 terbar temui di sana ailo. Borong zalo karo di ermoja. So saratlo muzo kerto ante.
and he has served the humanity through his good works, more so in the field of medicine. He was the giver of life, for which we thank the Lord, and as the Lord has pleased him to take this brother to his care, we offer him to the Heavenly Father with all the goodness that he has done. Also we offer to him the fainting and also the weaknesses of this brother, so that God may merciful to him, forgive all that is wrong, and accept him into the heavenly abode. With these sentiments, let us pray for this brother and the sorrowful family, and prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries. Let us pray. O God, Almighty Father, our faith professes that your Son died and rose again. Mercifully grant that through this mystery your servant honor, who has fallen asleep in Christ, may rejoice to rise again through him, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever.
Lord, as he leads me.
My dear brothers and sisters, life and death are closely connected, and if at all God is stretching out his hands to receive us, he is receiving us with our good works and whatever we have achieved here on earth. Anand, his name itself signifies a happy man. He shared his happiness with his family members, with all of us who are present here, and with his relatives and friends. More so, he had established the relationship of love. In the field of education, he served the society and saved so many lives. Let these qualities be a rich resource to him to go to the Father with the death that he is called for. As we pray for this brother, let us offer our brother with all this richness of heart so that God may accept him with all his weakness as well. We also pray for our bereaved family that the crossing over of this brother may help them out to reach out to him very closely and dearly with these sentiments. Let us pause for a while and offer our prayers. Find their eyes for the prayers of the faithful.
A response, Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That the teaching of the Holy Mother of the Church be effective to promote faith in the risen Lord, and his teachings be made applicable in our life. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That Dr. Anand Saldana be accepted into the heavenly bliss for the life lived, and you be compassionate and merciful for the weaknesses. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That you be a solace and consolation to the bereaved family and those who feel the loss. That you be the companion of those who were closely associated. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those who participate in the service be motivated to live a worthy life, pleasing to the Lord and acceptable to the humanity. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we be faithful to our commitment and make efforts to be exemplary in our association with those who need service. We pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
God, our Heavenly Father, we place before you the aspirations and desires of heart. Accept them, Lord, and bless us from the field. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
man should in his pain of sin have come to him, and any human fault have affected him, it may by your loving gift be forgiven and forgiven through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We give them unto the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, God, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. For he is the salvation of all the world, the life of human race, and the resurrection of the dead. Through him the hosts of angels adores your majesty and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in one chorus of exultant praise as we acclaim.
May also be one with them. in his resurrection. Remember also our brothers and sisters who fall asleep in the hope of the resurrection. All who have died in your mercy, welcome that light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, and Joseph, her spouse, with the resurrected apostles and all the saints, for peace with the bound the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Through him and with him and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
At our Savior's command and inspired by divine teaching, we try to say, Our Father, always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, you said to your apostles, Peace I give you, O my peace I give you. Look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world, happy are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed.
Oh,
Let us pray. Lord God, whose Son left us in the sacrament of His body, food for our journey, mercifully grant the strength and might our brother Anand may come to the eternal table of Christ, who lives and reigns forever and ever. Let us pray with confidence to God, who gives life to all things, that He will raise up His mortal body to the perfection and to the company of the saints. May God give him a merciful judgment and forgive all his sins. May Christ the Good Shepherd lead him safely home to be at peace with God, our Heavenly Father. And may he be happy forever with all the saints in heaven, in the presence of the eternal King. We make this prayer through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
And we be seated.
We are here today to bid farewell to an amazing human being, Dr. Anand David Saldanha, a cousin of my late dad, Tony Saldanha. Dr. Anand has been more than family to us. He was born to a renowned doctor couple, Dr. Lucy and Dr. Gratian Saldanha, who were family doctors to my grandparents on both sides. His father, the late Dr. Gratian Saldanha, was a dedicated dentist and a deeply pious man. His mother, the late Dr. Lucy Saldanha, was a renowned gynecologist. They were instrumental in setting up the Glenview Nursing Home that catered to the needs of women in Mangalore. He was the nephew of Reverend Sister Frances of the Bethany Educational Society and also Reverend Sister Fiddens of the Apostolic Carmel Congregation. My oldest memories of Dr. Anand go back to visuals of him playing the accordion for us. We all, I'm sure, have fond memories to recall which will thaw our hearts at this moment. Dr. Anand was a compassionate doctor in the field of community medicine and a brilliant musician. He completed his matriculation and PU studies from St. Aloysius College, Mangalore, and went on to obtain MBBS and MD from Kasturba Medical College, and thereafter joined the same institution in the capacity of assistant professor. He scaled greater heights as he practiced and taught in leading medical colleges in Mangalore. He retired as professor and head of department of community medicine, AJ Medical College, and later continued to render service at Kanachur Medical College, Mangalore. A dedicated husband to Sena, his memories, we pray, will hold us strong. He traveled widely, read voraciously, and his playing the accordion with such ease evoked vivid images in the listener. His heart was set on humanizing divine cuisines of India, so much so he traveled to the farthest corners of the country. His love for adventure was commendable, for he has in his memoir and photography captured picturesque scenes from Kashmir to Kanyakumari. Dr. Anand continued to uphold the values and virtues taught to him by his parents. His spiritual faith in God surpassed his love for mankind. He dedicated hymns to God on his accordion without fail on weekends and on days he was free from duties towards home and society. Until recently, one could see him walking briskly in the Basil Mission grounds stopping to greet and inquire. You, dear Dr. Anand, by relocating to your eternal abode, have left a deep void in the hearts of many. May God grant you eternal rest and peace in heaven, and consolation and strength to your dear family, whom you have left so suddenly, with no time to reconcile. Pray for us, dear Dr. Anand, that all those who you have left behind, especially your dear spouse, Stella, may find the strength, courage and direction to complete what you have left undone when called by God on such a short notice. We will miss you dearly and believe that the Lord in His time will wipe out every tear that trickles down our cheeks with your demise. Rest in peace, dear Dr. Anand. Eternal rest grant unto him, O Lord, and let perpetual light to shine upon him. May his soul rest in peace.
नर्सेस सगळ्यांनी तंका गरजेच्या वेळार जाय तरी
Christ, he will be raised to life on the last day and live in Christ forever. We thank you for all the blessings you gave him in this life, to show your fatherly care for all of us and the fellowship which is ours with the saints in Jesus Christ. Lord, hear our prayer, welcome our brother to paradise, and help us to comfort each other with the assurance of our faith, until we all meet in Christ to be with you and with our brother forever. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
We join the procession through the main door. Kindly follow the directions. Lord Jesus, commit his body to the earth from which he will raise up our mortal bodies to be like in his glory. We commend our brother to the Lord. May the Lord receive him into his peace and raise him up on the last day. Let us pray for our brother to our Lord Jesus Christ.
The thief repented. bring our brother to the joys of heaven. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our brother was washed clean in baptism and anointed with the oil of salvation. Give him fellowship with all your saints. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Comfort us in our sorrow at the death of our brother. Let our faith be our consolation and eternal life our hope. We ask this in faith.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Let light shine on him. May his soul rest in peace. Amen.
Hallelujah.